First, loop the needle. After the stitch is done, then lock a stitch, rise a pin, braid a short needle by winding the coil. A total of 12 short stitches. Tighten the coil after the 12 stitches are finished. And then we're on the first short pin with a drawing needle. Then lock 3 standing pins. Hook the thread into the first stitch. Hook the line out. Pull the thread to the same length as the standing pin. Then repeat. A total of 4 hooks. Then we repeat this pattern in the next frame. Do the same for times. After hook, then hook the thread. Pull the wire out at once. Then lock the 4 stitches with a drawing needle into the next stitch. Then repeat the previous pattern. Knit lock 3 stitches. Hook the thread into the same needle. Tick the line. Repeat for times. Then check the next frame for more times. Then hook the line, pull the wire out at once. 4-fold lock with a draw needle at the next stitch. Then repeat the pattern weaving. Principal part after compiling, and then we weave the stamen part. First, loop the needle. Lock 3 stitches after the stitch is finished. Then hook the wire into the coil. Tick the line. Repeat this 5 times. Finally, hook the line. Pull the wire out at once. 4-pin lock with a drawing needle. Cut the thread. Then tighten part of the coil. Finally, we attach the stamen part to the main body. And so we have a flower. So that's it for today's video. We'll look at other video tutorials next time. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.